Hi, I'm Ashton Pellin with the National Head Start Association here at the 2018 Digital Empower Symposium put on by the U.S. Chamber of Commerce Foundation. Now, I know you're probably asking yourself, what is this symposium all about? Well, come on inside and we'll let you speak to the organizers and see what this has to do with NHSA.
It's my honor to welcome you to Digital Empowers, Accelerating Innovation for Business and Social Good. Today's a day to explore limitless potential to solve the greatest challenges of our time through technology.
Innovation is in Head Start's DNA from its beginning in 1965. What we're doing today in innovation is just an evolution of and continuation of that innovative spirit. We were fortunate to have attended the National Head Starter Network Innovation Summit a couple of months ago in Austin, and the innovation came from, we needed to find a solution for staff turnover, but we may have stumbled upon a solution that not only helps with that, but also increases the language development.
All these reports we can generate, and they now become actionable. And so we can start basing our outcomes and our services towards the data that we're collecting in our programs.
Quite simply, our children and families, they deserve our very best that we can give them.
To see more great innovations like this one, or to spark your own idea, come out to the 2018 Early Childhood Innovation Summit presented by the Head Starter Network. How to register? It's easy. Go to nhsa.org, click on the events tab to learn more and to register for the summit. And we hope to see you there July 9th in Louisville.